Brother, I see a magic bar has it. I want you here to find me 9 virgin boys. They all have had to have been born on Lunar Day. I need their blood to kill Priest Chang. Priest Chang locked me up for years. I must take my revenge.
Test play.
Brother, I see a magic fire hasn't improved. I want you here to find me 9.
But your 9 rings are too powerful.
They all have had to have been born on Lunar Day. I need their blood.
In order to learn that, you want to kill 9 innocent boys? I think you've gone too far.
Chop! Don't you have a daughter? Priest Chang locked me up for years. I must take my revenge.
But where do I start? It's a big city. I'll try my best.
Son-in-law in the town square. You go and try for it. You'll surely win his daughter. You can't fail.
Now listen. I have an announcement.
Those who would be my son-in-law have to be kung fu experts first.
Hey, you're an old man now. Why are you in this tournament? What are you doing here?
What's that? I'm still a virgin, so why can't I apply? Kid's got no sense in.
There's my girl. You'll all fall in love with her. Just seeing her one profile. And the rest, you can just imagine. According to our stars, only lunar day men will do. And there are only three who fit this requirement. Besides this requirement, you're also required to put that specially designed gown on.
Oh, I wish you the very best of luck. Light the fire now. You have to walk on the bed of nails barefoot, leap over the fire, then put that gown on.
さすがだぜ。どうよ。
This remote island because I heard that a very unique squadron leader was stationed here. I didn't realize he was this unique, though. This bad-mouthed, good-natured old firebrand could take the greenest of rookies and forge him into a fearsome fighter pilot. Of course, that possibility vanished with the day's encounter. The only crew he had left now were Second Lieutenant Nagase and the few pilots that happened to be on the ground that day.
I know you don't like this, but we're short on people. Starting tomorrow, all you nuggets are gonna be sitting alert. If we launch, stay glued to me up there. Nagase?
Sir.
You're flying number two on my wing. Gotta keep an eye on you, or who knows what you'll get yourself into.
Sixth Fleet's mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building, not much of it pretty. It started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, so lucky. Monastery didn't serve purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all a day at the races. You back the losing horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Oh, crazy shit!
Weak ass, is it?
What's that?
No way. Public access, bitch.
Oh, my.
Internet loser.
Shazam!
Success!
Excellent!
Chotto Hana-chan, taien deo. Hana-chan! Hana-chan, shikkari shiro!
Sacho, okaeri nasai.
Ittai nani ga attan da?
Sore ga...
の拙者にはいかんともしがたい今しばらくのご辛抱をこの新之助命に変えても必ずや。
何やら匂うのう町に不似合いな飢えた獣を放つような匂いがこれは血の匂いかい。 やはりそうじゃ。風雅とはかけ離れたこの周期。これほどまでの悪臭を嗅いだはお主で二人目じゃ。そう、一人目は藤森酒禅。あれもまた血の匂いが避けられぬ男よ。じゃがお主はそれ以上かもしれん。そしてわらわは この匂い嫌いではないぞい。珍しいものを見たものじゃ。たまには街歩きも良いものじゃの。お主とはまたどこかで会うやもしれん。ではな。<笑>こいつは大きい仕事だ。てめえら。
抜かるんじゃねえぞ。越後屋の取引相手は小川原の国の役人であった。小川原はこの所みだりに戦に興じている国である。その戦ぶりは凄まじく今や片時も目を離せぬ状態である。だが足元を救われては元も子もない。内事のために働くもまた任務の一つである。